because there is one, we are absolutely guaranteed to lose the whole thing.
And we don't need a goddamn abolition amendment. No, leave the Constitution alone.
The peace commissioners appear today or state worse, by state on the morning.
I can't listen to this anymore. I can't accomplish a goddamn thing of any human meaning or worth until we cure ourselves of slavery and end this pestilential war. And whether any of you or anyone else knows it, I know I need this. This amendment is that cure. We're stepped out upon the world stage now. Now! With the fate of human dignity in our hands. Blood's been spilled to afford us this moment. Now! 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 And you grousel and heckle and dodge about like pettifogging Tammany Hall hucksters. See what is before you. See the here and now. That's the hardest thing, the only thing that accounts. Abolishing slavery by constitutional provision settles the fate for all coming time, not only of the millions now in bondage, but of unborn millions to come. Two votes stand in its way. These votes must be procured.
We need two yeses, three abstentions, four yeses, and one more abstention, and the amendment will pass.
You got a night and a day and a night, several perfectly good hours. Now get the hell out of here and get them.
Yes, but how?
Buzzards, guts, man. I am the President of the United States of America, clothed in immense power. You will procure me these votes.